Heyo, folks, Nerdadet here, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Today, we will begin a little slide adventure. The Ashes of Ariandel DLC has been launched, and I'm pretty curious to see what we can find out. So that means we're going off to praise the sun in the Ashes of Ariandel. Now, apparently, where to find this guy, I know this from the trailer and from sources, and he's apparently located what should be in the cleansing chapel of the Cathedral of the Deep. Let's see if the guy I need to talk to about this whole mess. So, it's about time that this got started. So, let's get this straight out of the way. And there he is. Now, while we let him chat, as you can see, my equipment has changed a little bit since last time. I've equipped myself now with a broadsword, since this one can actually be, of course, augmented with pyromancies, and I'm using a parrying dagger just in case. And, well, that's pretty much the basic premise. As you can see, I'm carrying... I created my own little set of armor that I liked. This particular one I just enjoy using, so we'll just be using that. Now, apparently this dude is in a bit of a bummed state. Usually this is pretty typical, but he seems to be very bummed out, and I guess he just wants our help. So, who am I to decline such a... to ignore such a poor man just, you know, kneeling at an altar? Don't understand exactly how this altar is involved in it, but I guess suppose we'll make sense of that eventually.
You've the same scent as that woman.
What woman?
Then you must be an action man. You must be.
Oh, God.
You don't know how long I've searched.
Oh. Okay, you okay, pal? You seem a little... Okay, that was just weird.
Oh, don't mind me. Didn't mean to fall apart.
Can we just get to it?
Ashen one, I have a kindness to ask of you.
Okay.
My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel.
Of course, it's gonna be cold.
I need you to show her flame. A proper flame that will burn the rot away.
Okay.
If you truly are ash, then it must be fire that you seek.
Sure. Well, I came here for to get into this place, so let's just do it.
Thank you.
The dude is rocking one hell of a beard, though.
Never fail. Just a moment, then. The painting of Arian.
I hope he didn't wipe his butt with that.
Scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it.
Boy. This seems like a bad idea. Oh, shit! Oh, this is just like in Anne Orlando, except this time we get sucked in a little less... A little different than usual. Well, shit.
And then the ashes were too.
Now, you see, in any other game, anyone laughing like that usually means that they are, you know, sort of the villainous type of characters. But this is Dark Souls. Everybody laughs like a... with a twisted sense of humor, so I'm not saying anything like that is supposed to happen as it did. Okay, not as grand as entrance as I expected. Hey. I remember you guys. You're the first friendly one I've ever met. I remember these bird weird dudes.
Have you just arrived?
Yeah. Oh,
very unusual. Just how long has it been? Rejoice, my new friend. for this is a true haven of the forlorn.
Do I look like a forlorn to you?
Gentle painted world of Ariandel.
It's cold. It's usually never gentle.
Go along. Find one for yourself.
Find what?
A sweetly rotting bed to lie upon.
No thanks, pal. I'll skip.
Yes, of course.
What?
You're no exception. We've all seen terrible things.
Oh, you think you know what I've been through?
It's safe now. Let it ease your burden.
Oh, for...
Ariandel will make a fine home for you.
I wasn't so planning on making this a permanent stay.
Find one for yourself.
Just a short tour, you know. Seeing the sights, that sort of thing.
Bed to lie upon.
Okay, well, you stay on your little rotting bed. I'll just take this and be on my merry way. Bye! Creepy dudes. Why is everything always creepy in this game? Painted world. Well, this was to be expected. I don't think I'll be some... No, I won't be summoning anybody in. Well, this is definitely not typical. Bloody expensive ahead. What do you mean? Before one faces the painting, one should face the depths of Lawford Castle. Well, this is New Game Plus, because I already beat the game before, so I think I should be good. Question just is, where the hell am I supposed to go? That tree's branches are on fire. Okay, somebody's standing there. Well, that tree looks like a lady. Whoa! Oh, shit. Well, this is just... Up! Not very friendly, pal. There we go. Uh-oh. Looks like, he ain't the only one around here. Well, this sounds pleasant. Guess we'll just get to this... To the ritual slaughtering, of course. Well, these guys don't seem so difficult. Here, have this. That worked. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, crap. Whoa. Okay, I didn't see this one coming. Jesus, I didn't expect this shield maneuver. Jesus Christ, these pricks are everywhere. Whoa. Jesus Christ, they're everywhere, these pricks. Whoa. Oh, whoa! Okay, so just to put it out front, I'm not keeping a death counter of this. Holy crap, these dudes do not kid around. Oh, man. This might be such a good idea. Oh, well. Started it up already. Might as well just get to it. This could get a little bit more... Wait. Who said that? Okay, so let's get back to an Ember state. I prefer that. There we go. I don't know who just said that, but I hope that wasn't me, because that would be creepy. Okay, so we know that there are pricks everywhere in this place. There we go, now we're talking. A lot of signs, but I prefer to do this a little solo play. You know what? These guys bring ice, I bring fire. You ain't the only one who's wielding fire here, buddy. Uh-oh. Okay, these guys aren't very tough on their shields. That should help. You are not spitting fire over me. Do I make myself clear? No fire spitting. Oh god, not this again. Okay, this is... And... Boom! There we go. Oh, yeah, right. These guys are hard. I might have overextended a little bit after with this little place. Maybe I should have first gone through Lawford Castle. Again with the weird lady trees, though. This is creepy. Let there be slip up. Then, and then you don't. Okay, whatever that is, wasn't done in this little area. Let's first see what we can find around here. More torchy dudes. These northern dudes. No! No! No fire breathing. It's just rude. Let's see where this leads to. It leads to somewhere, I guess. Okay, that is, looks creepy. Flymen! Because things weren't weird and creepy enough already in this game. Thank you, Dark Souls. Like I didn't have enough nightmares already. Trust me, some of the things in this game still scares the piss out of me. I guess... Go this way? Oh shit! Okay. Maybe that wasn't so bad. Fine work, fatty. Well, that's just rude! You don't need to say that! Now, where do I go? Oh! Well, that's different. Those aren't doggies. Those are wolves. You wouldn't happen to be family of a wolf called Sif, right? Because if you are, I'm pretty screwed. Ow, 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 wolf. This is... Oh, shh! Ow! Oh shit, this is bad. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Gotta drink. Jesus. Whoa, this is bad. Shit, no targeting. This is seriously bad news. Holy crap. Oh fuck, there is a lot of them. There we go. Ow. Ow. Shit, dogs are... These wolves are terrifying. There we go. My god, these things are just terrifying. These things have just taken a lot of my Estus flasks down. Oh, and there's more, because of course there's more of them. Hey, you're not mad about those guys. Hey, they bit a bit first, okay? No! No! Stupid bad doggy! Oh. That's a very big dog. That is a very big wolf. Okay. Might want to make sure that I've got the place completely cleaned of, you know, the local wildlife before I start massacring my way further for this place. Particularly if that big one's gonna come down. Because I'm pretty much in the shit if that happens. Yep, that thing's gonna come down. Fantastic. And these wolves are gonna keep respawning, aren't they?
No! No! No!
Okay, I'm not gonna enjoy this, am I? Alright, bring it on, you dog. Wolf. Whatever. Oh, crap, here he comes. Yep! Oh, crap! Oh, shit! Oh, God, this is just like the dog thing from Aerophil, isn't it? Shit, I am boned! Ah! Dog! Whoa! What the? Ow! Well, I didn't see that one. This is really bad. Whoa! Whoa, could you please cool? Ow! Well, that just happened. Jesus Christ, this thing is fast. Wow, it hurts. This thing hurts. Okay, might not need to rely on... Okay, this could be complicated. Kill him before. There we go. Now we can get to it. Whoa! Could you please not do that? Oh, could you please? You're family of Sith, aren't you? Okay, now I'm starting to get the hang. Oh, okay. Guess I hit it where I was supposed to hit it. Oh, that got me somewhere. Now, where am I supposed to go? Might need to be careful of those dudes, though. Oh, this is clear. Oh, God, more... What the hell? Well, he doesn't look pleasant. Maybe I shouldn't have come here anyway. Oh, well. I've started it. Might as well just finish it. Stop the barking! I don't like you dogs. Wolves, whatever. Huh? Oh, I see what you mean. I had a feeling somebody's gonna be trusted! Die! 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 I had a feeling some of these things just couldn't be trusted. Die. 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 You know what? These things are made of wood. Fire should do some real serious damage here. You move too, so you die. Oh. I'm fucked. Oh shit, what are we talking about here? What are we, oh dear god, more spear throwers! Ow! Drink. Be merry. Nope. My fire. These are spear throws. This shouldn't be too much of a problem. There we go. That wasn't so much of a trouble, was it? Oh, this is what I did it for? Follower javelin. Alright, before we do anything, let's read up on that little thing. Never heard of that thing before, a follower javelin. Light spear wielded by the Farron followers, balanced to allow for throwing. The followers attack in groups, surrounding foes, shielding themselves and thrusting their spears at their foes. On a final command, they hurl their spears at their fallen foe to give the retired warrior an honorable send-off. By throwing an illusionary spear that assumes temporary form? I see those things moving. I'm not taking any chances here. Oh, these are fake. These are the non-alive versions. Whoa, hey, what the? Okay, so I'm back here again. Oh god, not as again. Ow! There we go. Now we're talking. I'm hearing the dogs again. I see that. So that led to that. Now where do I go? Well, that's where I came from, so that doesn't really help. Nope. This isn't help either. Uh-oh. Nope. 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 Alright, I've already taken care of that guy before, so no need to kill him. But I'm running out of Estus flasks real quick. Okay, so clearly, this is not the way to go. Is Doggy down there? Doggy is dead. Fine work, fatty. I guess up the hills? Question mark? Oh no, we are not taking any chances on that front. I am not taking any chances on this little matter. Yep, see? They're moving. Knew it. But I do see another problem with the dogs. What the? Oh, come on! Seriously? Jesus, these fires hurt like hell! Oh god, how many are there? There we go. I might need a drink though. Oh dear god, there is more. Ah! Luckily, fire works quite well on these things. Well, that's out of the way. I'm gonna need a lot of fire for this. There we go. Oh, okay, these ones are breathing icy breath. That's not pleasant. Oh, forgot not the fire again. There we go. I'll loot whatever this is. More of those. Oh god, not more fire sparkle things. Ah, This is just terrifying. Can the wolves just get over here? Oh, just get over here, you stupid dog. I'd rather. There we go. One more sparkle fire thingy. Alrighty then. They're moving. Alright, you're getting the flaming sword treatment, ladies. Trees, whatever. Die, 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 die! Now you move too. Oh. No, you weren't. That one on the other hand. Oh dear god, fly thing, whatever. That is a frosty breath. Ow, that hurts. Yeah, you please panic over why I kill you. Thank you. All those things look terrifying. Alright, I'll bite. Let's hope these things aren't as dangerous as they look. Oh. Never mind. Oh god! Frozen weapon? Oh, so they're finally adding some frost abilities in this thing. It's about bloody time, you know? Bloody, oh god, now I'm an American accent that I hold, and then I start speaking British. This is how far this, oh god, this thing is. Frosty breath, frosty breath. Go away, go away. Thank you. Black firebomb. It would have been nice to have that earlier. Nope, fake. Well, real, whatever. Also, can I please have a bonfire? You know, that would be swell. You know, just one teeny tiny little bonfire? That'd be great. Please. Okay, that is definitely, that screams progress. What does this say? Huh, it's a hole. With a bonfire. Yeah. I don't give a damn about the rest of this. I don't know where it leads. Or is it just, you know, like this is another entryway? Because that would actually just make sense. You know what? I'll just go in there and I'll see it. Forget it. I can't be bothered. Sorry. This is just... This place is absolutely... Oh. Okay, so that's how this works. Well, that makes things a little bit easier. Boom! This helps. This really helps. Thank God. So, I'm leaving it at this because, well... Quite frankly, I'm done already with this place. If this is just the start, I don't want to even know the rest. Well, I guess we'll find out in the next episode, and so will you. See you guys till then. Adios, and bye-bye!